A horse that had fallen into a pit in Columbia County today was saved by fire crews. According to Benton Fire Company officials, that call came in about 10:30 in the morning for a horse stuck in a pit. Fire crews say the horse fell into the pit as it was grazing at a pasture. Local farmers helped the department get the horse out of the pit. The animal was safely removed and were told doing well.